Hey everyone, Paddy from Smarter here, and today I'm going to answer the question of whether or not the direction you wear your surgical mask affects its ability to filter out viruses. So we've already got a blog post on the right way around to wear your mask. You can check that out in the description below, but I'll just summarize that very briefly here. If you've got a mask like this, which is colored on one side and white on the other side, this mask should be worn with the colored side on the outside, just like this. Very simple. If you've got a mask like this one, which is white both on the outside and on the inside, then for this you'll need to work a little bit harder to work out the right direction. You'll need to feel both layers of the mask. So one side, I don't know if you guys can see, is slightly softer. So this is the soft side of the mask, and this is the rough side of the mask. So what you guys will want to do is wear the mask with the soft side on the inside and the rough side on the outside. So this is the rough side, this is the soft side, so I'll wear this mask this way around. And the reason for that is that the soft side is the side that absorbs the moisture from our mouth as we talk, as we cough, as we sneeze, and the rough side is the side that repels the moisture from outside. Now, if you think you'll use the direction of the straps, how they attach to the mask, to determine the right way to wear the mask, we actually found that there's no standard on any of the surgical masks, so you shouldn't use the straps to work out how to wear the mask. Okay, so I've answered that question on which way around to wear the mask, but now I'm going to answer the question of whether or not the direction affects its ability to filter out viruses. Some of you, having seen what I've just said, have maybe been thinking, oh no, I've been wearing my mask the wrong way around all this time. Well, does it actually affect the mask's ability to filter out viruses? So what we did at Smarter to test this is we tested four different surgical masks using our wind tunnel test equipment. What we did is we put these masks on the end of our test equipment and we measured the number of particles that could penetrate through the mask in both directions. And what we found was that actually, yes, there is a difference depending on the way that you wear your mask. The difference is not that big. So if you've been wearing it the wrong way around, it's not too much to worry about. We found that there was a difference on average of 1.7% between wearing it the right way around and wearing it the wrong way around, with the right way around filtering on average 98.6% of the particles and the wrong way around filtering 96.9%. Hope that information was useful, and remember to breathe safe and stay safe.